As you know, it's our official National Day of Australia, and it marks the arrival of the first fleet of the British ships in Port Jackson, where Arthur Phillip raised the British flag and proclaimed the colony of New South Wales. In 1946, the Commonwealth and state governments agreed to unify celebrations on January the 26th and call it Australia Day.